عملی شود مسلم دکان کسی را میبندد او نه
از این لحظه به بعد من وزیر دولت افغانستان نیستم اما من میدانم اما من مطمئن هستم که من در قلب ملت افغان وزیر وزرا می باشم و این برای من مهمتر از همه چیز می باشد از 2 میلیارد دلاری که در اختیار اینجوها قرار داده شده من اعتقاد عمیق دارم که 98%ش برای مردم ما مصرف نشده
Now, if the trust is gone, the security might go also for us, and I think that is the main concern, and we want to work together with the Afghan people and the Afghan government in good faith. If there is bad faith, it becomes a little bit difficult. You start only thinking about how to defend yourself, and there is a lot of work to do. We have to think about the work we need to do together to develop the country.